softball. She's a heck of a basketball player. I'm like, he's like, and did you call that 6'1 girl? I was like, what's 6'1 girl? I'll give you her number two. I'm like, all right, you do you, boo boo. It's making me look good.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, make. I got 5 softball players on the roster.
Yeah, are they already here?
Yeah.
I heard a couple softball players say they're playing basketball this year.
Which most of them are good.
Yeah.
Like Miranda Chance.
Yeah, I didn't think this year. That's the girl. That's
like. Yeah, Miranda Chance.
That's the kind of. That's a pretty girl, right? She's got thick lips.
Yeah, she worked her.
Yeah, she told me that, and I
started.
I was like, "You
play
basketball?
She
play softball?"
Like, no, she's like, when she goes to the whole room.
Really?
Like, she do the right guys. She just mess guys up in the whole.
That's
what,
yo. And then I looked at, I was like, "You kind of look like a basketball player." Now I look at you.
Like when you see her, like you would never know what she can do with the ball. When she gets going,
because that's not what I expected. Yeah. Softball, I can see. You know,
once we get going, we'll be all right. As long as nobody gets hurt.
I
mean, we ain't gonna be as good as they are.
But I don't know how good they are, because this team's gonna be so bad.
Yeah, both recent. Chiropractic school, though, that's pretty damn good.
I don't even know anything about that. Although he got up and got run, and now he's got the other school beat.
You said none of them got up and got
run. That guy got run, so it's better than the preachers for them.
What up?
Let's see who we got. Ashton Wargo, who's 15. Aquandre DeQueer.
They don't even have his name right on this.
He is 15.
Aquandre DeQueer. Let's see. What's Carlton's name? 40. Carlton Mason.
40.
20 is Tyler Burmester, right? That's Dylan Burmester. Burmester. That's Ashton Wargo. That's Aquandre DeQueer. What's big dude? Russian. Is that him?
Aaron
Russian. Nance. Demarie. How do you say his name? Demarie? Demarie, yeah. Nance. 12 is Cody Schultz.
Oh, no.
Carlton Mason.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. What a dream. That's what I started
by calling. I'm not calling it that. I don't even know his name. Ben McFarland. Dylan Burmester. Ashton Wargoon. Aquandre DeQueer. Aaron Russian. Demarie Nance. Cody Schultz. Carlton Mason, Ben McFarland. Got him. Look at me, my best self.
There it is. You ready now?
That, what? The lights.
What's the name of this team? Of chiropractics, and what's their mascot? Leopards, thank you. Tell Drew Holman to quit telling me it's the llamas. Okay, well, they're not anymore. That's awkward. Okay, the llama leopards, done. And the Llama Leopards is good. I gotcha. All right, man, we'll see you. All right. So they're the leopards, but they used to be the llamas.
God, I'm glad they changed that name.
The llamas.
Oh, I
this
would
is real.
I
this
could,
is a real thing.
I would sit down the whole moon.
Dude, have you the seen, llamas? Have you seen, where are you from?
Missouri.
Dude, have you seen, like, some of the high schools in Illinois, their names?
No.
There's the apple knockers. There's the wooden shoes. This is true. Deatopolis wooden shoes. There's the midgets. And then there's the Centralia Orphans. Their name is the Orphans. This is not a joke. This is real. This is actually like a high school.
The Orphans?
Orphans.
Seems that's like it'd be mean. No, it's so offensive, right? playing the Orphans today.
Alright, Logan.
Good morning, Orphans. This is your principal speaking. Hope you guys are feeling loved.
Yeah.
Jokes for days. Brandon, you been to school? Jokes for days. Like,
yes,
hey,
he is.
Conference, but since there's none of you guys have teachers, since none of you guys have parents.
I was listening. I just got. I was just listening. I was processing. I'm writing down, and I was listening, and I processed it.
That's bad.
Alright, two. Dan Drizbilis. What is up with these names?
Who was up there last time? You don't like
it. Nobody was in that. Nobody was in
it. Nobody was
in
it. Even for this? Nobody?
Nobody did it. I offered.
Oh, it was just because we didn't have nobody?
Well, it was because we had volleyball at the same time, so I think he was worried about too much, so, which he didn't. Alright, how much time? We'll go live here in a couple minutes. Just be ready. I don't want us to do it when just the music's going, because that got us in trouble last time with YouTube. Like, you can't watch one of the volleyball games because the warm-up music is copyrighted.
So what did they do?
Block it.
They blocked
it. Like, you can watch it live, but once we record it, they block it. Like, one of the volleyball games, you can't watch it.
Okay.
Everything else, you can go back and watch it. Like, this game, you can go back and watch it. Like, the way you do football.
But the other one that they had that issue with, they blocked that one?
Welcome to the broadcast, Patriot Sports fans. It's PSPN, Patriot Sports Programming Network. We're coming to you live from Max Morris Gymnasium in West Frankfort, Illinois, with exhibition basketball. Tonight, the Logan University of Chiropractics takes on your Morthland Patriots. It's a pink out here in West Frankfort, so the uniforms for Morthland will be a little bit different. They're going to be wearing the pink t-shirts numbered with the highlighter yellow shorts, while Logan will be in their traditional blue and white. Now, Logan, as many of you may know, those of you that are up on your sports, they're now the Leopards. Used to be the Llamas. That's a recent change. We've been told to be very careful with that, not to call them Llama Leopards or Leopard Llamas. But a recent change, and so tonight's game, the second of the season for Morthland. On Monday night, they opened up with some regular season action and knocked off Concordia Seminary by a final score of 104-29, so they enter this contest 1-0. This game, not counting on the record, but this exhibition tonight, again, a pink out to support breast cancer awareness. All proceeds from tonight going to the American Cancer Society in Marion, Illinois, just down the road here. We are about 2 minutes away from tip-off here. Notice again, those of you that have watched with us before, the improvements throughout. our broadcast. We've added, as you can see now, the digital scoreboard. That'll be operated tonight by Brandon Hutchins. And then the camera crew, very talented, very lovely, Tyler Doherty, going to be taking care of you visually. So if you can't see anything, don't blame me. And the officials for tonight heading out. We've already had our captain's meeting. Say, we are seated up here in the Bruce Faisal press box, which was dedicated last year here on the campus of West Frankfort High School. Bruce Faisal, a longtime play-by-play announcer for the Redbirds, passed away a couple years ago. PA announcer reminding the crowd about the Breast Cancer Awareness Initiative and how all proceeds from tonight, again, going to support breast cancer awareness. Again, this is not an NCCAA contest. It is going to be an exhibition. And now we're going to have a moment of prayer. National Anthem. Our national anthem, our invocation are complete. It's time to meet the starting lineups for tonight's contest. Starting lineup for the Leopards, again, blue jerseys with white trim. Number 12, Evan Johnson. Number 15, Michael Niersman. Number 20, Chris Shannon. Number 21, Ty Proctor. And number 42, Kyle Wilgus. And now, starting lineup for your Morthland College Patriots. Number 0, from New Iberia, Louisiana, Ashton Wargood. Number 10, from Centralia, Illinois, Dylan Burmester. Number 12, from Paducah, Kentucky, Cody Schultz. Number 20, from Centralia, Illinois, Tyler Burmester. And number 30, from Sparta, Illinois, the height in the middle, Aaron Rushing. Patriots coached by longtime legend Rich Heron. Assistant coaches for the Patriots, Dr. Aaron Maddox, Matt Weeks, and Will Carmichael. Minutes are on the clock, and it's about time to get this show started. Rushing, gonna take the tip against Ty Proctor. Logan sacrifices the tip. Schultz going to get things started here. Logan starts out man-to-man. Schultz on the right wing. Kicks to top. Burmester going to pull a long three. Starts things off with a bang. Dylan Burmester for three. And a quick turnover there by Logan. The break for Morthland. And Cody Schultz going to pick up two. Quick 5-0 lead. Leopards in transition. Evan Johnson pulls the quick three, front rim. And back in transition come the Patriots. Wargoo in the corner, inside Rushing. Good strip there by Johnson. Rushing thought he had the easy two inside. Johnson with the good hands knocks it loose. Michael Mearsman kicks top to Shannon. Shannon corner, that's Proctor. Proctor with a long jumper. Caught Rushing a little bit by surprise. Big boy pulled out, shot the jumper, knocked it down. Burmester with the ball fake. Rebound goes off. Johnson lost control in the middle. Rushing on Proctor. Tacks the rim. Proctor forced a foul. And Rushing will head to the line to shoot two. Five, two, early in the contest. Morthland again, they got the early deep three. And then the rest of their offense really has come out of transition off of Logan. A little bit sloppy play at midcourt. Second free throw falls down for Rushing. Johnson brings it up against Wargoo. The lunge, the miss. Another baseline jumper. This time Kyle Wilgus puts it down. That right baseline been kind so far to the Leopards. Schultz, right side wing, Burmester. Ball screen. Attempts the roll. Proctor, good defense there. Ball comes up short. Rebound there to Chris Shannon. Johnson early in transition. Shannon, ball knocked loose. Good hustle by Schultz. Keeps it in play. Gets it off to Burmester. Passes forward to his brother from three on the wing. Burmester 2-for-2 early from three. Johnson penetrates in, kicks out to Wilgus. Back corner to Johnson. Up top. Michael Mearsman long on the three. Rushing pulls down the board. In transition, wild attempt there by Burmester. Attempted to get back in and reestablish. Going to be called out of bounds. Bit of a wild transition Shot there by Dylan Burmester. Ball goes over to Logan. We're 9-4, 2.5 minutes into this ballgame. Proctor, the big boy, going to bring it up. Near turnover. Recovered by Chris Shannon, and he banks it in. Schultz back the other way. Thinks about the three, decides not. Rejects the ball screen. And the cute fundamental jumper from 15. Johnson pitches back. Proctor. I tell you what. Two unexpected threes for us that don't know Proctor. Rich Herring going to call a timeout. Perhaps pleading with his team to guard the big guy. We're 3:07 into this contest. And Morthland right now clinging to an 11-9 lead. Morthland.